Everyone, all my friends, my colleagues, haven't seen them for weeks. It's like a big reunion.
Most memorable part of tonight's show for you, the Oscars?
The kids at the end was really touched me.